We cannot hide from evil. If you are lost in darkness, we are here to help.
I would safeguard my people. We are surrounded by dangers. The day of darkness changed everything. Caution is warranted. The darkness comes. We are prepared. Our holy mission takes a toll. I pray for the flame to show us the way. The day of darkness changed everything. Caution is warranted. I must ensure my people's survival. The darkness comes. We are prepared.
What have you learned? She cannot hide from me. I will not fail again. My arrows strike true. I do not miss.
In my heart, there is fire.
We need to regroup.
There's no time. You find the others. I'll find Anduin.
Ashes! She's gone! Whoever saved us earlier clearly isn't a friend to the Nerubians. Seek her out! I'll get everyone to safety.
So, you survived the ambush. Impressive. You have come far, stranger. The world watch over you. Speak to me. May you lend your song to hers. Let nature take its course. I shall watch for you. I'll guide you well. Perhaps we'll meet again. Do not fear the dark. The black blood is dangerous, especially in Yerubian hands. End their efforts here. I will meet you above, if you survive again. So, you made it out alive. I knew I was right about you.
You have shown your true form. Orwenna, this is forbidden!
The Black Blood spreads deeper every day. We need their aid.
We need nothing from them!
Enough! We both know our charge. They are of this world, and they too seek to defend it.
Onhaya. She speaks with the song of the world. You know it, as do I.
The others won't hear of this.
At least it will not be the first tradition we have broken.
Go, all of you. I will join you soon. You have found me. Let nature take its course. I shall watch for you. Do not fear the dark. Wild guide you well. The world watch over you. Perhaps we'll meet again. May you lend your song to her. Come with me. You need to know what you fight against. Someone was here first. Not a battle. A hunt. The trail runs cold. Check the watchtower. You hail from above. The city of threads. The heart of Azj-Kahet. Bled dry and dying. None who enter leave in one piece. Your friend is likely dead. But I know you will not accept that. So you follow your path and I will follow mine. You have survived so far. Keep doing so. I hope we meet again.
Watch and lurk, drudges. There will be no interruptions on Ascension Day.
Scurry on, little scarab. The Weaver bids you welcome.
What are you doing here? I do not recognize you.
There's the little morsel now. Come in, come in. You are most welcome here. About you. Do keep in touch. Follow your thread, morsel. Back again, little morsel. May the weave favor you. Worry not, little morsel. I'm well aware that you did not come down here alone. I've already sent my weave rats to track down your compatriots. Consider it a gesture of good faith. And with luck, the start of a long and mutually beneficial relationship. Welcome, little morsel. Oh, I'll remember you. I specialize in little pushes, dear. Every plan is a tapestry, and I am adept at nudging and tugging just one thread at a time. You, though, are less of a tugged thread, and more of a lit match. The Harbinger's shadowy venom has stained Anzurek's tapestry. That is why I sought you out. I require a stray ember, and you need a friend in the dark. Step into my parlor. Our threads will. I am the Widow Arachni. For many years, I officially served as the Royal Weaver to Queen Nephoris. Unofficially, I pursued a variety of additional interests. But now my beloved Queen is dead, and her daughter has been led astray by a so-called Harbinger. I will not allow this creature to usurp our great kingdom for her own ends. But I cannot stop her alone. Such a fascinating visitor. I'll be watching. This Harbinger has the entirety of Azj-Kahet's military at her disposal. Before her arrival, General Anubazal led the kingdom's forces. Anzurek deposed him in favor of one of the Harbinger's pet ascended. And now the army's ranks teem with those corrupted wretches. At last, our threads entwine. Do keep in touch. The ascended are the Harbinger's gift to Anzurek. A fierce contingent of violent hunter-killers made by the Harbinger in the darkest depths of the city's transformatory. They are impossibly strong, and I have no army of my own. If I am to reach Anzurek and dispose of the Harbinger, then I will need to find a way to subvert her military might from within. A little weave rat told me you arrived. Come back again, little more. Even if we do not engage the Harbinger directly, a more subtle approach will prove equally as difficult. What I need is an ally in Anzurek's inner circle. Someone who can come and go without suspicion. The denizens of the burrows speak of a vizier, some manner of patriot who works from within the queen's walls. He would do nicely. If only I knew his identity. I've been expecting you. I'll be watching. You must be quite tired. Take a moment, familiarize yourself with your surroundings, and no doubt you have questions for me as well. Oh, I'll remember you. Follow your thread, morsel.
Interested in the unusual? You are appreciated.
Your skein sings. Tread softly over Brawler.
Nourish my vendibles. Elix Cottage.
Quickly, quickly! Move it! Road. What? On your way.
Interested in the unusual? Do return again.
Such a fascinating visitor. May the weave favor you. Oh, I'll remember you. Our threads will cross again. Welcome, little morsel. There is no gift more valuable than information, my little morsel. Now shoot.
The Kith welcomes you! Be smelling ya!
Thank you.
Your path leads you deep, stranger. The roots brought us both here. I shall watch for you. Perhaps we'll meet again. Do not fear the dark.
Military grade goods at civilian prices. Stock up for next curfew.
On your way!